It's Sunday, everybody. It's our 100th show. The world is going crazy. Time to take a break. It's our favorite day. It's Sunday. Yeah, it's Sunday. Woo! It's Sunday. It's Sunday, everybody. Welcome. I'm going to put this down a little bit more so we can see Dominic, see the lovely flowers over there. Hey, welcome, everybody.
Howdy, ma'am. Howdy.
We got to fix that. Take that out. Get us out of our shower. Hey, Sue Warfel's here. Ivan, how you doing? And Diane. Hello. Dave Zableski, you're back, right? And then we have Redwing, the Suzer, Andrea, Superfan. Good to see you guys. We have so many good songs. How fun is this? Elvera and Earl are there. I got to tell you this. Look at those flowers back there. They're beautiful. They're coming. There it was. They said, hey, we got some flowers coming for you. I go, whoa, what? And that was it. Happy 100th. Thank you so much. Hey, Ireland is here. Carrie is here with her new little baby.
Mommy.
Very nice from Ireland. Lorenzo's watching. Gene Johnson from River Falls. We have Chicago. I think we've got Pennsylvania here already. We have Florida. Colorado just joined us. 100. Who would have ever thought when we started this 100, more than 100 weeks ago, that we'd still be here. But we're going to start out with kind of get the party going. Hey, Carol. Hey, good. You know, I'm going to talk about the Zephyr. Carol Hall is here from the Zephyr Theater in Stillwater, where we're going to do our very first ADELE show. Yes.
That is a famous theater.
There used to be the Zephyr train there, and it's in a depot. It's very cool, and Stillwater's very cool. But we're going to start with our first song so it doesn't get too crazy here. So here we go. With Lionel Richie did this, but you know who else sang it with him? Jimmy Buffett. They did a duet. So here we go. Oh, we're going to start partying, everybody. Thanks, Dave. Hey, Marlene and Dickie down in Florida. Good to see ya. Well, my friends, the time has come. Raise the roof and have some fun. Throw away all the work to be done. Let the music play on. Hey, Ed. Everybody sing, everybody dance. Hey, Diane. Lose yourself in a wild romance. We're going to party, caramo, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing along. We're going to Carano, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing along. All night long. Let's party, everybody. Come on, start dancing. All night long. You dancing in Ireland over there? All night long. All night long. Hi, Mary. Feel it in your heart. Feel it in your soul, Roger and Kathy. Hey, let the music take control. Aurelia, we're going to have some fun. And let the music play on, play on, play on. Feel it in your heart, feel it in your soul. Let the music take control. We're going to party, caramba, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing my song. Here we go. All night long. All night long. All night long. Hey, Lon and Celeste. All night long. Once you get started, you can't let go. Come join the fun, it's a merry-go-round. Everyone dancing their troubles away. Come join the party, see how we play. All night long. Here we go. All night long. Hey, Kathy. All night long. All night long. jamming in the street all night long. Everyone we meet, jamming in the street all night long. Yeah, party time, everybody. You know what I forgot to do at the first opening? I'm so excited about it, I forgot to say cheers, everybody. Oh. I have my festive glass for 100. Wonder. Cheers, Something Dominic. Wonder. Here we go, hon.
Cheers.
There we are. All right, here we go. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Ed is here, the sit-down comic. And Aurelia said, ciao. She's on here. She has her own page. Nona Tarullo. No.
That's
cheers, everybody.
Right. There she is.
I have to do something.
107
here.
Years old. I'm sorry, Ma. I don't want to push the river there on you.
I noticed, Dominic, that behind you.
Yeah.
The ring light is showing. And you know what? You know what's kind of cute about it?
What? Behind is cute?
Right behind Dominic. Oh, no, it's not quite right.
You know, when you turn 40, what happens? Your ass drops 4 inches and you can't see anymore. You can't read without glasses. 40 years old.
I'm
boom.
I'm moving it back over. Because here's why
So I'm going to hate 50.
Okay, I'm here to save you from all that. Okay.
What, are you going to kill me?
Here's what it was. Here's what I think. The ring light is showing in the picture above you. So it almost looks, move over just a little bit that way. More.
Yeah.
More. Just a little bit more. A little bit more that way. No, it's the other way. This is backwards. Okay, go that way. A little towards the flower.
I'm going to move the
other way.
Keyboard over.
No, just yourself. Just for now, because I want to show him. There. It's like he has a halo above him. Isn't that cute? That's right.
Very
I thought that that was Dom's halo. He is an angel. They're both there. Everybody's saying the same thing.
Dommy Angel.
Thank
Dommy
you.
Angel,
like those earrings.
Dommy Angel.
His halo.
He's a angel.
Everybody loves it.
Me.
And anybody who thinks that Dominic has a halo, well, your mom does, of course. Okay, here, what do we got coming
She's
up
so
next?
Right.
We have a, you know who asked for this one? It was Kathy Mellon out there. Kathy and Roger from Pennsylvania. How you guys doing? They're going to come out in September for the ADELE show when we do it up in the cities. And here we go. We're going to do this one for you. It's from the Turtles. Of course, anybody our age, anybody that came through the 60s is going to know this one. All right. I think.
All right. Crank her up, Turtles.
Oh, you know what's funny is.
That's funny so far.
It's your. Here we go. Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the guy I love and hold him tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me and ease my mind, imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life. Me and you and me, no matter how they toss the dice, it had to be the only one for me is you and you for me. So happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life. Pa 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 pa. Me and you me, no matter how they toss the dice, it has to be the only one for me is you and you for me. So happy together. How is the weather? Happy together. Oh, that came up quicker than I thought it was going to.
Wow, yeah.
Wow. Those turtles.
That was the turtles, right?
I would think it would be slowing down, but it sped up.
You know, hey, Southwestern Iowa's checking in. Good to see you there. Carol, see, Carol, have you ever seen one of these before? Carol, she's from the Zephyr up there. We haven't met in person yet.
That Carol.
But yeah, the Zephyr up in Stillwater. Okay, everybody, come on. We already did two songs. Gonna have another toast. Cheers, everyone, to 100 shows. It's her first time, Carol's first time. I remember my first time.
Yeah, it was alone. You were.
Cheers.
I mean, you were alone. It was dark.
Hey, okay. Hey, there's Debbie Schmitz is here. Hey, I have to tell you, I filmed the Adele, the filming for the promo for the Adele show. And Katie Garrity, who's also going to be a backup singer, and she's in Sirens of the 60s, of which this is dresses from that show, Sirens of the 60s. And Katie Garrity did my makeup and my fake eyelashes for the film. So now I have all these makeup hints, so I actually put on fake eyelashes. Look at that. Not bad, huh? I did it myself. They're not easy. I'm not kidding. Cheers, everybody.
Oh, were those on the counter in the bathroom? I thought they were box elder bugs.
You thought it was a centipede.
I threw them down the toilet.
You thought it was a centipede.
Box elders.
Hey, we couldn't do the 100th show here without doing a Patsy Cline show because that's kind of
a
big show
Patsy
for me.
Cline
people
show
love Patsy Cline. And believe it or not, I don't think we have ever done this particular Patsy Cline show, a Patsy Cline song. I'm in the show. Hey, Carol, I just want to tell you what's going on here. She's her first time, so I'm running the sound and the words and the recordings all while I'm doing this. So it's you never know what's going to happen.
No, you'll keep doing it till you do it right.
I will. And you never know what's going to happen because Andrea, who's my super fan, she loves it when I make mistakes. So I actually kind of on purpose do them for you, Andrea. Okay, here we go. Patsy Cline for all you Patsy Cline fans. Of you, dreams I know can come true. Why can't I forget you and start my life anew? Instead of having sweet dreams about you, sweet dreams of you, I should know I'll never wear your ring. Oh, I should hate you the whole night through instead of having sweet dreams about you. Loving someone new instead of having sweet dreams about you. There we go. Patsy Cline. Who doesn't love that?
Who doesn't love Patsy?
She is so good. You know, before I did, hey, Tony and Steve are here. Tony, I worked with Tony for years at West Side School there. Nice to see you guys. They've seen my Patsy Cline show a couple of times that I do in a cowgirl dress, I might add. Thank you, everybody.
Remember that time you had that problem with the cowgirl dress? And
oh, of course. I was that Dominic's talking about when I put
is the time to tell him.
That is the time at the 100th show. I was up in Anoka, Minnesota. That's where Tammy Craven, if you're here, you know what I'm talking about, don't you? Up at the Lyric Arts Theater, and I had you know, I don't know if you girls do this when you get some money or something else, you don't have a pocket and you put it in your, I like to call it my breast pocket. Well, I had done that in my cowgirl dress, kind of forgot about it. So the opening number comes out for the Patsy Cline show. Now it's packed up there. There's got to be 200-300 people there. And I come out, they come on out here, and I go start running out with my cowgirl outfit on. Come on in, sit right down and make yourself at home. If I had one, wish. And I look down, and there on the floor coming out of the bottom of my dress are dollar bills. Yes. All coming out as I'm walking out. I looked down, I just laughed there. Everybody's kind of laughing. I went, oh my God. Now, if I'd been really smart, I would have said, sorry, I'm going through my change. But I wasn't that smart. But believe me, if it ever happens again, maybe I'll plan it. Maybe I'll do that. Things happen by accident. You put them in the act, right? I'll just have dollar bills coming out.
I love this. Stage property.
Stage properties. Oh, we got good stuff. Who remembers Steve Grimm and Colleen Raye performing at McGuire's Inn on Lexington Avenue up there in Arden Hills? I'm going to grab my wine over here. If you remember that, we used to, Dominic was in the band way back then. We've known each other for 46 years or so. And he used to sing this song. You're not out of the picture yet. And he loved it because we did a road medley, and this was in there, right? Yes, in that road medley that Dominic put together. So he's going to do a little Johnny Horton. Marion Wilson remembers it.
That's right. And here's one of Johnny's hats he used to wear.
A little there. Here we go. Okay. Dominic Tarullo with a little bit of Johnny Horton for you.
Do I have something?
No, I've got everything. I'm going to handle it.
Because that's a very important part of this, you know. All right. Kick her off, Floyd. Yes. This is...
We up north.
Up to Alaska.
We up north.
North to Alaska. North to Alaska. They go north. The rush is on. North. To Alaska, we don't know the rush is on.
A big sand left Seattle in the year of 92. With George Pratt, his partner, and brother Billy, too. They crossed the Yukon River and found the Bonanza Gold. Below that old white mountain, just a little southeast of Nome. There's my dog. To the valleys far below. He talked to his team of huskies.
Mush.
That's my dog.
Mush.
Through the snow.
Mush.
With the northern
Mush.
Lights are running
Mush.
Wild. Playing for the midnight. There he is.
Mush.
Sam McCord was a mighty
Mush.
Man in the year 1901.
Mush.
Where the river is wild. Big dog, it's their finding.
North to Alaska. They go north.
Big
nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska,
they go north. The rush is on.
North to Alaska, they go north. The rush is on. North to Alaska, north to Alaska, north to Alaska, north to Alaska.
There's the Northern Lights. All right.
Do you know
what?
This
dog hanging there.
We tried. Dominic used to have. When we used to do this, he used to have a little schnauzer, one of those really that would just stand up on his keyboard.
I whipped the hell out of that thing, too.
This guy is so cute.
Yeah, he's a little spotted Dalmatian.
Yeah, man. Makes me miss Marley. And look, he's got his collar on. I miss Marley. Okay, we're good. That's a sad thing for the day.
Oh, bring that up, will you?
Here's to Marley and to all of our little buddy pets through the years that we've had. Yes. Okay, everyone? Cheers, everybody.
So anyway, you know that song had John Wayne in it, who is, of course, the greatest actor of all time.
The movie, you mean?
I don't care what you people say. John Wayne was the best actor ever. Ever, ever, ever. He was the best. He did a great job on that one. He was the mighty Sam McCord.
He was good. You know, I think he was he was good, but he always played the same guy.
No. I was going to bring that up. My other favorite part of his was Singing Sandy.
When was that?
The cowboy. He was singing in it.
Oh, really?
But it was a really early John Wayne movie, and it was Singing Sandy every now and then. He'd break into song.
I want to see that. Let's look it up. Singing really Sandy. Good. I bet good. He didn't do this one, though.
Oh, yeah. I'm telling you, he was very good, too. Good. But they had an operatic singer doing his voice.
Yeah. Join in here. But I gotta stay true. My morals got me on my knees. I'm begging you, please stop playing games. I don't know what this is, 'cause you make me good just like I knew you would. I don't know what you do, but you do it well. I'm under your spell. You're begging me for mercy. Why won't you release me? You got me begging you for mercy. Why won't you release me? I said release me. You think that I will be someone on the side? But you got to understand that I need a man. Take my hand. I don't know what this is, but you got me good just like I knew you would. You got me begging you for mercy. Oh, I want you to release me. Dance party, everybody. You got me begging for mercy. Won't you release me? I'm begging you, please release me. I'm begging you for mercy. Why won't you release me? I'm begging you for mercy. You got me begging, you got me begging, you got me begging. Begging you for mercy. Oh, why won't you release me? Got me begging you for mercy. Why won't you release me? Begging you, please release me. You got me begging you for mercy. You do the yeah. Begging you for mercy. You got me begging you for mercy. Why won't you release me? I said release me. This is by Duffy, Kathy. Here we go. You got me begging, begging you for mercy. You got me begging, begging you for mercy. You got me begging. Why won't you release me? You got me begging. Why won't you release me? Ooh. You got me begging you for mercy.
a bouncy little number.
That is a good. That's a fun little song. Bouncy. Little song. Now, I saw that. Marion says I look younger every week. That's a makeup that that Katie did for me. She taught me how to do it. Make your eyes further apart.
I thought it was the protein powder.
That too. Hey, Karen Gloria is here. Fabulous singer from down in San Antonio. You're down there?
Legend in San Antonio.
Is that where you are now, Karen? You're still in San Antonio, right? Karen Gloria. Karen Campbell Gloria. Okay, here we go. She's dancing. Kathy was dancing to that. She liked that. This Sue O originally asked for this. And then last week, I was watching Dave Zableski playing accordion with this guitar playing singing guy in Hawaii. And they sang this Don Ho number. And then I remember that Sue O asked for this from Red Wing. And it was such a pretty song, and I never really didn't know it until you asked for it, Sue. So I said, I'm going to put that in here because I don't think we've done that probably since maybe at least in the 90s shows ago or something like that. So here we go. It's a little Don Ho number. Remember you long after this endless summer is gone. I'll be lonely, oh so lonely, leaving only me to remember you. Your voice is soft as the warm summer breeze. Your sweet laughter, mornings after, ever after, I remember you. To your arms someday I'll return to stay. Till then I will remember too. Every bright star we made wishes upon, love me always, promise always, ooh, you'll remember too. To your arms someday I'll return to say, till then I will. Every bright star we made wishes upon, love me always, promise always, ooh, you'll remember. That nice. That is a great song. I got to say, I thought of Sue and that all. And Nesta loved that. Diane, isn't it gorgeous?
Hello. I mean, aloha. Aloha. It's Don Ho.
Don Ho.
He's been, what?
Is he still alive?
Well, no, but he's been arrested again.
Oh, no.
They look up his name, and the cops come over and arrest him for his last name. They think he's a pimp.
Oh, anyway,
or whatever they call those guys.
Dave says, Mahola Nui Lua.
Dave, you do, and you'll clean it up.
What does that mean, Dave? I can't see it anymore now. Anyway, yeah, that was good. In the Earl and Elvera, I thought about you guys too. Helga, our Icelandic beauty, is here with us today. Oh, okay, Nesta, I see that you're here. Are Larry and Junella there too? Junella, isn't that a different name? Junella, J-U-N-E-L-L-A.
Junella, that's two.
Yeah, that's nice.
Put together. I like this name. You like that one?
Don.
Let's call her June.
Dave Zableski says Don Ho has died. No, I know you meant dead.
Well, Dave, if you hadn't noticed, 80% of the people that call me on this phone are dead.
Sue Warfel said that, and it is true, because I looked at both versions of it. Elvis Presley. Why didn't I have that picture of Elvis up here for the 100th show?
Because I burned
it. What is wrong with me? Oh, my God, I forgot to do that. We have the worst picture of Elvis on Velvet Elvis. It was given to me by a dear friend. It is pretty bad. And they get mad at me when I put it on there. But anyway, Nesta graduated in 1963. Who graduated in 1963? I figured it out, Nesta. That means next year it's going to be your 60th reunion next year. So isn't it? Is that right?
No, that 63. Was you graduated from grad school.
Yeah, right. But here you go. Here's for all you folks that graduated in 1963. It's a number from the Four Seasons. Oh, what a night. Late December back in 53. What a very special time for me. What a baby, what a night. Oh, what a night. No, I didn't even know his name, but I was never gonna be the same. I remember what a night. Oh, I got a funny feeling when he walked in the room. I recall it ended much too soon. Oh, what a night. Hypnotizing, mesmerizing me. He was everything I hoped he'd be. Sweet surrender, what a night. Hi there. What a baby, what a night. 1963. I was 11 then. 11 years old. That's right. This year I'm going to be, this month is my birthday month. My birthday month, and I will be 70 this year. 70 years old.
Your birthday month.
It's my birthday month. That's right, Dominic. Remember, it's birthday month, not birthday day.
Oh.
You can take me out to dinner tonight? He's going to take me out to dinner tonight after the show.
Yeah.
That's right. For our 100th, we're going to celebrate. He's not cooking. We're going to go out and have some restaurant food, which won't be as good as his, but anyway.
Yeah.
Okay, now.
Wendy's.
Carol Hall was here, and we were talking about that. The film. I've got to tell you about how fabulous that recording, that film was. They had everything there. I mean, there was all sorts of people. There's probably about 15 people there involved in it. It was just wonderful. I had all my new dresses and things and tons of pictures and people helping every place. I can't wait till we start editing it and looking at what it is. I mean, there were cameras up there and moving back and forth. People running around me taking pictures, and it's crazy. It's going to be so much fun. That was from the Picture Factory did that. And it was just, what a thrill. What a thrill. And our first time is going to be at the Zephyr Theater in Stillwater, Minnesota. That is July 31st. There's only around 100 seats left in it. And so I would say, if you want to get tickets for it, do it now. I'd love to see everybody that's here watching the show, or anybody that watches this thing, to come over and see that at the Zephyr. It's at 6 o'clock on a Sunday night. Beautiful day to go to Stillwater and look St. Croix River by the St. Croix River. Gorgeous in the middle of July. And then come and see a show at 6 o'clock. Right. Come on. An ADELE thing. Nope. That's in September. The mounds are coming up. So that would be a good time. What day is my birthday, Debbie? My birthday is May 27th.
Oh, I'm glad you said that. I was trying to think of that. Is it the 3rd? Oh, man.
And Nesta's is in June.
Oh, I forgot what you said. What day?
Okay. Okay, so here's another. You may have never heard this. Yay. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Carol's having a good time here. I hope you got a glass of wine, Carol. That's all I'm saying. Speaking of which, what are we doing here? Cheers, 100! 99 bottles of wine on the wall. 99 bottles of wine. La, la, la. Okay, right. Cheers, everybody.
I would be feeling fine.
Okay. Nah, okay, we're going to start this one. This is an ADELE off of her newest album, so a lot of people don't know this one yet. I'm telling you, you know what's hard about singing ADELE is the ballads, they're easier because, you know, but some of her up-tempoed ones, she puts the accent on the wrong syllable.
Yeah.
Like that when she does all these things. She does things. So when you notice this, you'll do it. But I thought this is really a fun song.
Well, you know.
And of course, some wine, Kathy. And of course, when I'm putting the show together, one important thing is you don't want to have all ballads because, you know, you think of those big ballads that she does. But she has hits out as up-tempoed fun songs, too. So, you know, you pepper in the fun ones, get people dancing in the chairs and everything.
You know, you're making fun of Adele's language. Do the English know about speaking English? Nothing. They know nothing.
Okay, here we go.
I tried to talk to them, and they said, what? What?
Hey, thank you, Dave. 100 thing. Here we go with a fun, brand-new Adele song. See how I can do on this. I ain't got too much time to spare, but I'm down for you to show how much I care. Wish that I would let you break my wall, but I'm still spinning out of control from the fall. Boy, you give good love, I won't lie. There's what keeps me coming back, even though I'm terrified. I know that it's wrong, but I want to have fun. Yeah. I know that it's wrong, but I want to have fun. Yeah. Oh my God, I can't. All the people in the world, what is the likelihood of jumping out of my life and into yours? Maybe, baby, I'm just losing my mind. Cause this is trouble
but it feels like teetering on the edge of heaven and hell. It's a battle you cannot fight. I'm a fool, but they all think I'm blind. I'd rather be a fool than leave myself behind. I don't have to explain myself to you. I'm a grown woman and I do what I want to do. Oh, I know that it's wrong, but I want to have fun. But I want to have fun, yeah. Oh my God, I can't believe it. Out of all the people in the world, what is the life we love jumping out of my life and into yours? Maybe, baby, I'm just losing my mind. It's trouble, but it feels like teetering on the edge of heaven that I cannot find.
Oh, Lord,
don't let me, let me down. Oh, my God. Oh. I can't believe it. All the people in the world, what is the likelihood of jumping out of my. Maybe you're, maybe, baby, I'm just losing my mind. Cause this is trouble, but it feels right teetering on the edge of heaven and hell. Well, it's a battle that I cannot fight. I know that it's wrong, but I want to have fun. I know that it's wrong, but I want to have fun.
Oh my God is right. That's the first time I've sung that like under pressure with people. Okay, they're hard. I'm learning all those words too. There's a lot of words in Adele songs.
Plus,
it's going to be fun.
She's mispronouncing everything and it's a mess.
You know what? This show is going by really fast, I think.
Yeah.
Somehow. Cheers, everybody. 100
really
shows. Thank you. No, we wouldn't be doing it for you guys out there. Seriously. 100. That means if we did 10 songs per show, which we do more than that, that's 1,000 shows. Those people, we actually buy the
1,000 songs.
I mean, 1,000 songs. We actually buy the track. Dominic, think about that. If we bought 1,000 tracks, they're like $3 each. That costs $3,000. We spent money on you.
Yeah, but you took off $26,000 on your taxes.
Right.
Oh, maybe I shouldn't have said that. Sorry. Sorry. IRS.
So, no, it's fun. I love it. I have a million background tracks.
I was just kidding.
Not a million, but like I say, 1,000 that we have. Now, this next song, did you guys hear that Naomi Judd passed away? She was 76 years old. And she had a lot of health issues also, but I get there's some mental illness things going on that Winona was talking about. And, of course, this next song I have sung a gazillion times with every one of my kids, and I have sung this together, and my sister Debbie, and my brother Dickie. We do it down in Panama City, Dickie. You know we do this one, right? Hey, cheers, Dickie and Marlene down in Panama City. Love you guys.
Dickie on the beach.
They're on their way home pretty
Dickie
soon.
Dickie on the beach.
On the beach. Dickie on the beach.
Going over to Thomas Donuts for the famous... what did I call
which one? You like the kinds with the stuff in the inside.
Oh my God.
He likes stuff like cream stuff.
They're cream.
He says it's a no calorie.
Zero.
Because how far do you have to walk to it?
About a mile.
A mile there to get it and a mile back. So he uses up all the calories.
There you go.
Hey, the Morgans are here.
It's negative calories.
Deb and Steve Morgan are here. I love that. Okay, we're going to do this one right now. It is a Judd song. And this is so special for us because my dad, you know, he's a German and Bohemian, but mostly German he was. But I'm mostly Bohemian because he was half German, half Bohemian. My mother was 75% Bohemian, So,
oh man, you lost me now.
Yeah, anyway,
no wonder you're in trouble with the IRS.
Oh, Dad, you go to give him a hug, and he just kind of, his arms are just hanging the side of his, you know, we've had dads like that. He didn't know how to hug, but we taught him. We taught him how to hug. And guess what? When we would sing this song, he would literally, tears would come to his eyes every time. So we all love that, to see that he had emotion. No, he did. He was great. He was so funny. He had the best jokes. The best jokes.
Yeah.
I really can't tell any of them.
The one with the circus is good.
I cannot tell any of them on stage.
That was not bad.
It is too. We're not going to do that one. Love Bohemians, Debbie. You know. Okay, here we go. We're going to do this one from the Judds. We're going to sing it for not only them, but for anybody who's a grandpa, including Tammy Craven, your dad, Don. Let's think of grandmas too. Any of us got those little grandies out there? Gosh darn it. Here we go from the Judds.
Grandpa, tell me about the good old days. Sometimes it feels like this whole world's gone crazy. Grandpa, take me back to yesterday, and the line between right and wrong didn't seem so easy. Did lovers really fall in love today and stand beside each other, come what may? Was a promise really something people kept, or just something they would say and then forget? Did families really bow their heads and pray? Daddy's really never gone away. Oh, Grandpa, tell me about the good old everything is changing fast. We call it progress, but I just don't know. Grandpa, let's wander back into the past and paint me the picture of long ago. Did lovers really fall in love today? Stand beside each other, come what may. Was a promise really something people kept, not just something they would say and then forget? Did families really bow theirs and pray? Did daddies really never go away? Oh, Grandpa, tell me about the good old days. Tell me about the good old days.
Got so many good memories, don't you? But my grandpa, your grandpa, my dad, singing this song for my love. Yes, Rita McCarthy. Class of 70 from Ellsworth, Wisconsin. Of course, you graduated with us. We just had our, well, we had our belated 50th class reunion last year up at the Ridge Top. Fabulous, wonderful food up there. Great. And that's Amy Hildebrandt runs that. She's my cousin. She's the best. I'm related to everybody. At the original wedding when Steve Grimm and I got married, there's like 400 and some people there. They were all my cousins. It's crazy.
Yeah.
It's true. It's crazy, but true. Ready for this?
How's that possible?
You know what? You should have one of those Tatanka heads on for this one.
Tatanka?
Yeah, that would be a buffalo.
Those are little trucks I used to play with. Tatankas. I used to stutter, too. Tatanka, I have my Tatanka.
No, you should have one of those like the guy in the January 6th head that with the horns on his head, that thing. That's what you should be wearing right now for
that's
this one.
That's a Tatanka hat?
Yeah. Yeah, I would call that. Tatanka means that's
like
buffalo.
Like a buffalo head.
Thank
Uno,
you.
Uno, dos, one, two, tres, cuatro.
Here we go. He sneezes, right?
Hey! Bule, bule! Watch it now, watch it!
Maybe you put that hat inside out.
Here come! Watch it now, watch it, he got ya! Maddie told Eddie about a thing she saw.
Talking.
And a woolly dog, woolly bully, woolly bully, drive, woolly bully, woolly bully, woolly bully. Patty told Maddie, let's not take no chance, let's not be a seven,
L7.
Come and learn to dance, woolly bully, woolly bully, drive, drive, woolly bully, woolly bully, woolly bully. Here's my sister. Watch it now, watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it.
Hope you're all dancing out there.
Maddie told Hattie, it's a thing to do. Get yourself a filly, woolly wool with you, woolly bully. Watch it now, watch it, here it comes. You got it, you got it.
Yeah.
Sam the Sham, who was also my duck.
That was your smoking duck.
I had a duck that I taught to smoke.
That's right.
He liked cool cigarettes.
Kathy said I look like a go-go girl.
You should see her boots.
These boots are made for walking. That's right. Yeah, I did. I used to wear hot pants and boots. So
white
I could
boots?
Have been.
White boots?
I did think. I think I did have some of those back in
well,
the day.
Well, they were the hot setup.
Oh, yeah.
I thought.
Oh, for
they
sure.
Were anyway.
Paula Leahy Schmidt spent the night with
you
us
know,
last.
And I that's did. Right. And she really is a bum.
She's a bum. And she stayed over and we decided, by the way, she's an interpreter, a sign language, a signer. And she hadn't seen the movie Coda yet. So I said, let's watch the movie, but make sure we can talk if we want to, because I don't like to just watch a movie and then, never talk to the person the whole time you're there. But we're all kind of tired anyway. We talked out. We talked for 4 hours. It was so much fun.
Yeah, but they did it in sign language.
And that what Coda
so
means, a child
quiet.
Of... Coda means child of deaf adult, for those who don't know, because I surely didn't. It won the Academy Award, best movie. It was so great. It's on Apple Plus or Apple TV Plus or something like that. Anyway, at the end, she sings this song. It's a singer. She's the only child. She has a father and a mother and a brother that are totally deaf, but she can speak. And I mean, she can hear, so she's always the person doing everything for him, but she wants to go out and be a singer. But if she leaves them, you see, will she be deserting them or what? So that's kind of what they were fishermen. So she sings this song, and then I said, Paula, yeah. And Paula had never heard this song. Joni Mitchell wrote it, and Judy Collins had the big hit on. So Paula, this is for you today. So here we go. Wait, I gotta start over.
Bows and flows of angel hair and ice cream castles in the air and feathered canyons everywhere. I've looked at clouds that wave, but now they only block the sun. They rain in snow on everyone. So many things I could have done, but clouds got in my way. I've looked at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's clouds' illusions I recall. I really don't know clouds. Tears and fears and feeling proud to say I love you right out loud. Schemes and dreams and circus crowds, I've looked at life that way. But now old friends are acting strange. They shake their heads, they say I've changed. But something's lost, but something's gained in living every day. I've looked at life from both sides now, from win and lose, and still somehow it's love's illusions I recall. I really don't know life. Now, from give and take, and still somehow, it's love's illusions I recall. I really don't know love. Don't know love. Don't know love. And
thank you. They love that one. I do too. I love singing that one. That's somebody's arrangement. I forgot the guy's name. It's a guy's name that I never heard of before. But isn't that
Myrtle?
Isn't that a cool arrangement? Nessa says she hopes we'll go for 200. Funny, Nesta. You're funny. Thanks, you guys. Thank you so much. Hey, we appreciate y'all being here. Couple things I want to mention is, hey, if you want to be on my emailing list, I just sent one to Roger and Kathy Mallon. Some of you are on it already. I send out an email with kind of a new little newsletter and links to things and where we're going to be, the whole schedule. If you want to be on that email, you can either personal message me with your email or just put it in one of the comments, your email, and I will get you on that email list, and we'll keep in better touch that way because that's my newsletter. So I don't know how long, much longer we're going to do this because we're getting really busy this summer. But that'd be a good way for us to keep in touch. So would you put in your emails for me and so that I can just keep in touch with you guys? Because if when we do stop this, I am going to miss you all. Cheers to everyone. 100. I can't even believe it. Cheers you. Thank you so much. And a couple things I want to mention is it's coming Friday. if you're in the River Falls area, I'm going to be singing Friday from 12 until 1 at the University of Wisconsin in at the college for a coffee concert. And I thought I was going to do it by myself, you know, maybe with a trio or something. But guess what? The symphony is going to join me just for 50 minutes or something. We're going to be doing some songs from the big, huge produced show that we're going to be doing of movie themes at the FIPS, the 25th and the 26th in Hudson, Wisconsin. And we're, but, they came, we're going to do that. We're going to, they're going to play with me. And that's so fabulous. And Kristen Chernoy is going to be there. And
she's good.
And UWRF Community Chorus.
She's with, right up there with Fritz Reiner.
With
she
the,
is.
With Deborah Freinstadt is going to be there. Freinstadt is going to be there. So if you guys don't have anything to do there on Friday from noon to 1, and the and but guess what? You get coffees and coffee and cookies afterwards. That's right. It's in the arts, you know, that the hall, Abbott Hall over there.
Hello, it's Elon Musk.
He doesn't have the time of answering.
Elon Musk, what do you want? You want to buy my car? My car, it's 12 years old. All right.
What, he's buying everything all nowadays. Right.
That's $5 million. Take it or leave it.
Oh, you haven't missed a show. Jennifer Brigham's here. Hey, you guys, we're going to close off with a rowdy, rowdy song here. It is one, we were talking about it with Lorenzo and Angie and the gang at, down at Aurelia's the other day.
Lorenzo, there's,
by the way,
there's another
Aurelia,
another
here's bum. To your mom. Let's do it to your mom. Your mom, Aurelia, we love you so much. It was so nice spending time with you down there.
My mother's a bum. She doesn't, you haven't worked for
and
years.
And we loved it. And
you're a bum.
She watches this show about 3 times a week, don't you think?
My mother?
Love you. Gene, thank you there. We're, you guys are on the list. Okay,
unless
everybody,
Wheel of Fortune is
give
on,
us your email. You can private message me or put it on there. All right. Cheers, everybody. Here we go. It's a revival right now. Oh, Paula Clayken's there. By the way, we're going to do a thing also at the Clayken. At the Claykins, we're going to be doing a garden concert coming up in June. I can't wait for that. Okay, that's fun. With I'm going to be doing that with Anne-Marie McIntyre is going to play with me on that one. That'll be fun. So here we go. Let's get ready for a revival, people. The Andersons are here. All right, here we go. And guys, thank you for the tips over all these 100. Okay, we're going to go. For all this time, all the tips you give us, all the notes, all the letters, all the love. We appreciate 100 shows. We're going to go back here again.
Hot summer night and the leaves hanging down and the grass to the ground smelling sweet. Up the road to the outside of town and the sound of that good gospel beat. Sits a ragged tent where there ain't no trees and the gospel groove telling you and me it's love, brother, love, brother, love, traveling salvation show.
Hi, Scott.
The babies and grab the old ladies and everyone knows, everyone goes cause brother loves show. Room gets suddenly still and you'd almost bet you could hear yourself sweat. He walks in. Black as coal when he lifts up his face. Every ear in the place is on him. Starting soft and slow, like a small earthquake. And when he lets go, half the valley shakes. It's love, brother, love, say brother, love, traveling salvation show. The babies and grab the old ladies and everyone knows, everyone goes cause brother love shows. Hallelujah, brothers. Hallelujah. I said brothers.
Now get yourself two hands. And when your brother's in trouble, you gotta reach out that one hand for him. Because that's what it's there for. And when you're in trouble, you hold out his hand. That's what his hand is for. I knew what I meant when I said that. Take my hand in yours. Walk with me this day. In my heart I know I will never stray. The babies, grab your ladies, and everyone knows. Oh, the birds of the love, the birds of love, travel and tell me the joy. Pack up the babies and grab the old ladies, and everyone knows. Oh, the birds of love, travel and salvation joy. We have to end with a theme song here. Thank you, everybody. Cheers. Once again, happy hour. We appreciate y'all being here. The world is going crazy. Time to take a break. It's our favorite day. It's Sunday. Yeah, it's Sunday. Sunday. Arrivederci. Thank you all so much, and we will see you again.
Bye-bye.
Maybe next week.